On June 1st, 1986, Vince Coleman was on first base and pitcher Chris Welsh was just a little bit worried that he was gonna steal second, so he attempted to pick him off. Not once, not twice, but 17 times. The greatest part is that after that 17th attempt, he stole second anyways.